absolutely right.
Marty?
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 What the heck is going on?
You're not, oh, he was, no, I thought he, you're not him. He's, oh.
You thought that guy was me?
No, 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 I mean, yes, yes, you do, guys, come
on. You thought I was him?
You guys do kind of look a little, a lot, you look a lot alike. Marty, you look a lot alike, come on. You laugh alike, you talk alike, he has the same sort of speech pattern. I mean, it's a little weird, really. You guys are, I mean, come on, Marty.
So? You're saying there's nothing unique about me. I'm just like any other zebra.
No. Of course you're different.
How?
Okay, okay. I can't tell you apart. Maybe you could wear a bell or something? I don't know.
A bell?
Okay, not a bell. No, bell's a bad
idea.
No.
How about a t-shirt that says, I'm with stupid! I'm not stupid! Not you stupid! Him stupid!
You know what? While you've been off doing the prancing pony with your new posse, I've been having pretty much the worst day of my life, okay?
It's always about you, isn't it?
My problems are just a little bit bigger than yours, Marty. All right, I couldn't tell you apart. So what? Yeah, fine, run away, Marty. Run away. That's what you do best, just like back in New York.
I'm right here, but you can't tell that, right? Your one of a million friend hopes you enjoy your bigger than anyone else's problems. Hello?
Good. Leave! I don't need you to help me solve my problems! You know what? You're a dime a dozen! I can't tell which one's Marty! Oh, which one's Marty? Wait a minute! Oh yeah, I don't care!
Nice hat! Yeah, show off!
Marty, don't go.